Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to explain how heat can produce electricity. The first thing we have in this diagram is a boiler, and the boiler will produce steam. How can we produce the steam? The answer is we can produce it from things like nuclear energy, if we wish, a nuclear reactor. We could also use coal, or we could use oil or gas. These are the common fuels for producing the steam in a power station. From this stage, the boiler producing the steam at a very high temperature, usually maybe about 300 Celsius, the steam goes into what's called a turbine, which is like a large propeller. This turbine rotates. The rotation of the turbine drives a generator, and the generator generates electricity. Now, the interesting part of this system is, in fact, that it is the heat which is producing the electricity. It doesn't matter what kind of power station you have, the last three stages of this process are all the same. It is only the boiler, the heat-producing device, which is different and uses different fuels. So if you can devise any kind of fuel which will produce gases, hot gases like steam, in sufficient quantities, you can create yourself an electricity-generating station and power it.